Did you see the kind of toughness you were looking for?
Look, toughness doesn't necessarily mean roughness. Toughness means that you're engaged, that you're playing people before they catch the ball, that you're meeting people before the ball hits the rim when you rebound, that you're sprinting the floor every time and bouncing and you're talking. And we got closer, but we're still, that's going to be a work in progress. And until we get really good at that, we're going to be who we are. And, you know, every team that plays us is going to have a chance. I mean, I got to give Billy and A&M credit for the end of the game. They had a chance to beat us. Had a chance. And it was like, wait a minute. When you missed a couple free throws, how about we were going to switch everything and we left the man in the corner? Basically, when you, yeah, that's not toughness. See, that means you're not engaged in what's going on. And we told him, we're switching everything. That guy left the corner man. Thank God he missed. I mean, there was another play, an easy switch on a pick and roll between two guards. Guys didn't talk. The guy rides right down the middle and shoots a layup. You can't have those. That's a lack of toughness. You're not tough enough to stay engaged.